Linda, what do you know of Birger the Traveler?
Not much. I ain't the talking type, really. But from what I can glean, he walked the path of the travelers for a time, then found out something that made him step off it. Hard.
Any idea what he saw?
No, I'm not sure, but I think he saw what was at the end of the path. And, didn't care much for it.
Finding out Odin was pulling their strings all along probably put a colossal kink in his codpiece.
Hiya, Freya! How you doing?
I'm fine.
On that, madam, we are agreed.
What? Oh. Oh, thank you?
Anytime.
Ha! Lunda, you ain't changed one damn bit.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make, not yours to prevent. Even if you had been here.
I... Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my gods.
Kratos, thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
You once survived a giant's corpse to stop a certain fight we won't talk about. Could you call on that power again?
Maybe. Do you have a massive giant's corpse for me to revive?
No.
Well, there you go.
Come on the leg!
Behind! Look out! Right side! Incoming! Incoming back here!
Kratos, tell me of an adversary from your homeland. It will serve us well if I understand more of your battle tactics.
There was Medusa, Queen of the Gorgons. Her gaze turned men to stone. A mirror would turn her own powers against her. Or, you may remove her head, but that is the hard way.
Which did you choose?
The hard way.
Forget I asked. More Sather markings. We're definitely getting closer. Oh.
Stop!
One more for the tree. Let's get moving.
Go!
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work, but...
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty. Anything? Look, over there. Allow me. Food.
Hey, you all right, brother?
Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a soldier! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it!
I felt that one, brother!
Sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
What's it say, brother?
Door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. About that day, I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Above you, brother!
Anything interesting, brother?
The Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. My circlet's here.
It's on that pedestal by the balcony!
We must remove these creatures first!
A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. I can't read that from here. Let's head back, and I can take a better look. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Uh-oh.
Another to the left!
Isn't complete. It's missing a piece. Both torches at the same time.
Whoa! hit. You all right, brother?
I see the chance.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. Drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believe it.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding. Scare me most.
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union.
Molna.
The stone refuses to let go.
Molna!
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Anything illuminating?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
Behind you, brother!
Rise up!
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain, put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I'm truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. I swear to be better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Yeah. Ah!